conference to share ideas on eradicating child labor. It comes just a few weeks after the International Labor Organization issued statistics showing a drastic drop in figures of children in the workplace. The aim is to eradicate worst forms of child labor by 2016. Delegates shared challenges in their country and how the conference can help.
In Kenya, I think the worst forms of child labor are found in agriculture. Many children are working in the farms, others are working in pastoralist communities like where I come from.
This conference will be able to help us share ideas on how best we can meet the 2016 target.
In South Africa's agricultural industry, child labor is still rife. Beggars using children on the streets has also been noted as a concern. Labor Minister Mildred Oliphant says this can be eradicated before the ILO's deadline.
We have taken a decision at NEDLAC level that we have to work together as social partners. As social partners, we will be able to deal with the challenges that we're faced with.
According to the ILO, the global number of child laborers has dropped from 168 million to 246 million. But the organization says the rate is too slow to reach the 2016 deadline.